What percent of the target population in Metro Manila has so far been vaccinated?
Hindi malinaw yung tanong.
Ulitin ko na lang po, Secretary. Ano daw pong percent ang target population dito sa Metro Manila has so far been vaccinated?
Okay, meron ba ho tayong dato sa Metro Manila kung ilan ang porsyentong nabakunahan? Meron bang datos? Meron ba ho? Wala. Well, anyway, baka bukas po, ibigay ko sa inyo ang datos kung ilan na yung nabakunahan sa Metro Manila.
Next question po.
Meron na kayong preliminary data?
Oo.
MMDA Chair Abalos.
Yeah, Xbox, yung sinabi ko kanina, kulang-kulang, I think it's 1.6 million for the first dose and about 600,000 for the second dose, no? Pero ang gusto ko lang kong sabihin sa inyo na kinukumpute namin, siguro in the whole of Metro, nagtanong kami sa mga alkalde, 120,000 a day, kayang-kaya pong gawin ng Kalakang Maynila. 120,000 a day. At ang maganda pa rito, nakipagtulungan pa ang private. Ang laking bagay po nito. Ha? And I'll give you one example. Hindi lamang ang LGUs, itignan na natin institutions, like for example, MMDA. We only have, thank you sir. We only have two doctors. And yung inoculators namin are yung pong mga tumutulong sa amin doon sa emergency namin. We're doing 500 a day. And these are just for two doctors. The other, last week, nakausap ko si Director Distor of NBI. Ang sabi niya sa akin, Chairman, I've got 487 doctors and nurses na pwede ko i-commit for the vaccination of Metro Manila. Not mention the fact that we also have the PNP, si General Eliazar, no? Nakausap ko rin siya. Sabi niya, matapos lang po namin na pagbabakuna ng mga kapulisyahan, tutulong rin po kami. So you see, the beauty of this is the manpower is not only coming from the local government units, from the national, but at the same time from the agencies of government and the private sector. May isang mall, no, mega mall, sa amin. They provided the site and doctors and nurses. Robinson's, no, I also talked with them. They provided the site and the in-refer ko dito sa Malabon kay Mayor Len Oreta, they will also provide for doctors and nurses. So others LGU nagagalawan. Yun ang maganda dito, yung spirit of bayanihan ng private at ng gobyerno at ibang agencies of government. So yung sinasabi niya, huwag kayong mag-alala, kayang-kaya po ito sa Kalakang Maynila.
Thank you. Thank you, Chair. Margo Torres has the percentage for Metro Manila.
Yes, so ang...
Pakitanggal lang yung shield, hindi marinig.
Hindi pala rinig. Hello. Ang premise po, ang population ng NCR, 14 million. Kung narinig niyo si Chairman Abalos, 1.6 million no ang nag-first dose, 11% po yon. 600,000 ang second dose, 4% po yon nung population.
Okay, so we have for 50 to 70%, so 11 na tayo, 11%. Okay.